What's up guys? Welcome to another video and for today we are checking out Farlight 84. Now I know ang dami kong nasabi sa past no, ang dami kong sinabi before na Farlight 84 nga is dead, it's dying, and yes it is. No, hindi ko babawiin 'yun kasi totoo naman talaga. Kahit yung mga devs, kahit yung mga like yung mga nag-a-announce sa Facebook no, yung mga updates nila sa Farlight 84 YouTube channel din, sinasabi nila no, a lot of players have left. A lot of players have quit the game. Pero yun nga, they trust and they stay committed to all the players that are staying right now in the game. So, wala lang guys, naisipan ko lang na why not gawa na ko ng video yung bagong update nila. Like, let's check it out. Let's see for ourselves no, kung ano nga ba yung bagong update nila at kung nga ba yung mga improvements nila towards the game. Now, my expectation is very low. Okay, napakababa ng expectation ko because I am the type of player na talagang na-inlove sa Farlight dahil sa jetpack. And I know na ang dami din sa inyo na na-inlove sa Farlight and dahil sa jetpack. Pero alam naman nating lahat na wala silang plano na ibalik yung jetpack, at least for the past like, you know, videos and discussions na ginawa ng Farlight, na wala silang plano ibalik ang jetpack and they will, you know, continue like moving forward with this type of gameplay na meron sila ngayon at dahan-dahan nila tong ini-improve. So, yun nga guys, with the right mindset, kung gusto nyo pang maglaro ng Farlight ngayon, isipin nyo na lang na wala na talaga yung jetpack and you have to really accept na ito na talaga yung Farlight. You know, ito na talaga yung kung ano yung Farlight ngayon at kanumang yung parang direction or decision ng devs and publishers towards the game. So if you can have that mindset guys and you embrace no the change na meron ng Farlight ngayon, just like me na parang wala lang, walang na-decisionin ko lang na gawan siya ng content out of nowhere, right? Like parang naisipan ko lang na bisitahin ko kaya yung Farlight for the longest time around noy. Ang tagal ko nang hindi nakapaglaro ng game na to, and I really wanna give it a try right now and check out the new content guys. Pasensya na ako, ang haba ng sinabi ko, ang haba ng intro, but I really wanna get that out para malaman nyo rin ang aking concern no, at aking ano. So it's a version 2.4 update, a new Momoy and a big future move. So first of all, we have a new season. With the new season comes with a new battle pass of course no, as always. Tingnan natin yung kanilang battle pass right off the bat. Ito yung uunahin natin. So ito nga guys no, nakita ko sa kanilang picture or rather sa lang thumbnail sa kanilang YouTube video is meron nga silang bagong Momoy skin. So let's check it out. Tingnan natin dito kung nasaan nga ba yung Momoy skin. This is their battle pass guys. One thing about the game that I really don't like guys is yung binago nga nila yung graphics, which is kailangan mo lang talagang masanay na ito na talaga yung graphics ng game, because I 1000% prefer the old graphics of Farlight personally. Opinion ko lang yun. Kung kayo agree din kayo no, I think the Farlight graphics before was really good. Ngayon binago nila in a very vibrant way no, colorful yung style nila ngayon. Pero yun nga guys, we have the new Maychel skin. It seems decent lang, okay lang. This is an SSR skin in the battle pass. Gusto ko makita yung Momoy skin. We have a new bag, which is this. So they're going for like the summer style na parang beach yung theme nila no. So ito yung mga bagong skin. Ayan nga, colorful, sobrang colorful talaga niya men. Gusto ko malaman kung ano yung feel ng gameplay. Yun yung parang talagang gusto kong malaman men, yung feel ng gameplay. It's very, ooh, ito pala yun. Sheesh men, it's actually really good men. I'm not gonna lie, maganda yung maganda yung Momoy skin nila men. Ang ganda ng pagkakagawa ng skin na to. Nice, nice, okay. And this is another Maychel Tropical Dream. So Maychel and Momoy is highlighted sa battle pass nila ngayon. I believe kung i-unlock ko to for 1,299 diamonds. Meron pa akong diamonds guys sa last time na tumigil ako sa paglalaro ng game na to. So why not i-unlock natin siya guys no, since gusto ko talaga tong i-grind, i-try talaga tong game na to. I have 19 MS ping. Wow, okay. Unlock the advanced tracker and we got ducks. Okay. So yun nga guys no, ito yung kanilang battle pass no. So scroll lang ta. Okay. What? So according sa patch notes nila guys, isa din to sa mga nirelease nila na skin, no? Itong Magi skin na Wave Rider, makukuha mo siya sa season tas redeem. Sa shop naman, pagpunta ka ng lottery, makukuha mo tong Magi skin na Dragon Realm, which is magdodraw tayo guys, kasi sobrang cool ng skin na to. May tignan mo naman, tignan mo naman yung suot niya sa gitna, man. It's, this skin is really clean, it's really clean. So let's go guys, I think magiging ma-easy lang to guys. Ma-easy? What? I think magiging easy lang to kunin guys. Hindi to siguro magiging mahirap kasi parang guaranteed siya na draw. So tignan na lang natin kung ilan yung makukuha or magagastos natin na diamonds. So I have 42,000 diamonds. Tignan na lang na... What the? Okay. Come on, bigay mo na si Magi. Come on. Nakuha natin yung sayaw. That's fine. 500 diamonds. Grabe, hindi talaga binigay si Magi. Sa huli niya talaga ibibigay si Magi. Firelight. Ano na? Sa huli niya talaga binigay si Magi. Oh, I like this. Alright. There you go. Hey. Woo. Hey. Awesome. Ang linis ng skin na to. Grabe. Ang linis. Ang linis ng skin na to. Sobra, sobrang linis ng skin na yan. I think the Magi skin is really cool guys. Another thing guys na nakita ko sa patch na sinabi nila is tatry natin siya dito sa training grounds. Pero another thing na nakita ko is yung pag-level up ng character. So tignan natin kung ano yung changes. Kasi ang sabi dito, the level cap is now 10 to 6. Ooh, okay. The level cap is now 10 to 6. Tingnan natin yung pag-level up natin dito. Alright, so level 6 na nga yung level cap, guys. I think pinabilisan na lang yung level cap ng game. So, yun nga, guys. No level, hanggang level 6 na lang talaga yung character. So, I don't know kung paano magbabago yung parang gameplay nito. Pero, tingnan natin, guys. Kasi meron din silang isang napakalaking update for one hero, which is Momoy. Not only na binigyan nila ng bagong skin si Momoy, pero... si Momoy is nag-iba na. Okay, iba na talaga si Momoy. So, titignan natin yung skills niya. Ito yung Q niya. What the heck? What the... Oh bro, naging dinosaur ka! Hello! So, we have Z. Huh? What? Ang layo ng range. So, yung Z niya parang turret pero dragon yung ano... Ang layo ng range. What the heck? So, iba yung Momoy before, di ba? Di ba yung Momoy before is yung nag-airdrop ka tapos bibigyan ka ng items doon. Ito, talagang nagbago talaga si Momoy. They really changed the skills of Momoy. Tapos meron kang letter E. What the? So, ito yung Q. At least yung Q is mabilis kang tumakbo, man. Tapos pwede mo siya i-cancel. So, ito nga, guys. So, ang first skill, ito yung ultimate niya, deploy. Ah, pwede mo siya i-play dito. Summon sa dinosaur to attack enemies in the direction of the crosshair. So, ito yun. Ito yung nangyayari kanina. Okay. Ah, atake siya, man. So, pag malapit yung kalaban, magmimili yung dinosaur. Pero pag malayo, magre-range. Ah, okay. So, ito. Ito yung natatransform ka ng ano... Transform into a pet dinosaur while transfer, she can swallow her squad mates and carry them around. Ah, okay. Pang support. Pang support siya. Pang support. So, I think kung down yung kalaban mo, pwede mo din gawin to para i-heal mo sila sa ano. Actually, that's a good skill. It's a good skill. Very useful skill. Momoy throws a guardian device. Teammates gain temporary additional shields when they come in contact with the device for the first time. Okay. Pang shield pala. Okay. Kasi alala ko si Shana yung may ano, 'di ba, may drone na nag-heal. Ngayon guys, maglalaro ako ng Momoy, tatry ko siya, no. Test ko lang kung ano yung feeling ng Momoy ngayon. So yeah, I hope you enjoy the gameplay, guys. So yeah, let's go to the gameplay. Okay. Sulutan dre.
Kusama sa kilapoy. Tara ni.
Kalaban, close. Hala, CCTV.
Taas ang yate.
Lami! Positivity bay buang.
Ini labay.
Wala man ta si Yung da. Tara tara tara. Sakay tri.
Tumso man ka.
Wow!
Apa kau aku gerimpok sih
dong? Ya kita no.
Aku nanti. Ih,
aku itu ngaput step. True true true
true.
Gig nang gig 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 gig.
Usah panggil. Kord. Yapi.
Whoop.
Lihat cara mata kau.
Whoop. Whoop.
Nanti terbaik kau.
Sama ni.
Apa nama ni? Apa yang macam mana? Bokong.
Terus terus terus. Sakai sakai.
Mesti sakai. What? What? Apa nama?
Orang mahil tika deh. Mahil tika.
Meninggal ni.
Apa yang keluar jauh?
Gokong lagi nama ni. Nak sila dere?
Hah? Dere! Okay! Tau ni?
Tau
na! Gago! May magi sa kilid!
Namatay!
May logo na niyo eh! Terus terus terus.
Ya kok sih busit. Kamu ga. Untuk.
Ritin tapang.
Ah,
Dri.
Bos, ada apa kan? Eh, push apa nih? Push.
Di.
Hil 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 bom. Di kena robot.
Tuik menteri.
Robot.
Bosnya.
Asal yang aku katiru. Asal.
Dri Dri. Kok ego? Ini nih kebotai. Bullshit.
Lihat sih, pusing lah nih. Kok
ego? Kok ego? Ini tahu bro. What the? No no no. Unatrid, unatrid. Down 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 down. Whoop. Tru 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 tru.
Gigi. Bukan. Gak sakit sakit ni bukan.
Dah dah dah. Ini sleep ini sampai ikut. Bukan mana? Tiap nak scope ni. Lu.
Angkat.
Mana scope? Abot ni. Ika sedikit. Hold up. Di kau ikau.
Lip tip pati pati.
Bukai. Buang kap. Dri. Guys, mata kau. Fui.
Kena. Baru ni.
Game. Baik ni, baik ni. Lelu.
Agai. Agai, agai, agai.
Lelu.
Lip tip.
Burnie, Burnie, go! But, 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 Burnie, go, Burnie! Okay. Whoop!
Whoop!
Whoop! Whoop! Burnie!
Pisti pasang ego,
mama. La la la.
Bukan mana yang skill.
La 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 la.
Kau. Wop. Wop. Buang kamu. Mati.
Aku bayar ni.
Wow.
Wow.
Sekarang ikul. Wop. Wop.
Oh.